If you've been planning to trade in your car as part of the government's Cash for Clunkers program, you may be out of luck tonight. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine joins us live with our top story tonight. Martin?
Larry, due to major worries that the Cash for Clunkers program is too quickly burning through the $1 billion the government budgeted for it, congressional sources are now telling the Associated Press that Cash for Clunkers will be suspended. Now, that's big news, certainly, for dealers such as Metro Ford here in Independence that has this interesting display to promote the program. And it's certainly a blow they weren't expecting. For now, at least, the sun is setting on a program that was doing what it was designed to do, bring customers back to the showroom floor.
We couldn't hardly keep up with it. We just had, it was a great response.
Ken Martin is the sales manager here at Metro Ford. With its creative Cash for Clunkers display to go along with the great rebate program for new fuel-efficient cars, the dealership was just beginning to feel as if it had broken through this bad economy. But then the balloon is at least temporarily bursting on this American government program, a program leaning heavily on the dealers for the paperwork and the disposable of the clunker that was traded in by those newly eager buyers getting back into the new car market.
Basically, they're coming here to take advantage of a program, and we're not really for sure if the money's still there for the customers to get or not. So, yeah, that part of it is frustrating.
Especially when you consider Cash for Clunkers has only been on the books here at Metro Ford for about a week. Keep in mind the program's being suspended for now, not canceled, but that doesn't quell Ken Martin's concerns.
We appreciate what it's done. It's brought a lot of new customers to the showroom floor, but we don't want them to come here and have a bad taste thinking that we're the ones that are cutting the program off.
As far as how long the suspension may last, we don't know, but tonight the White House released a statement that did not say that the program was being suspended, only that all deals that have been completed will be honored and that the program is under review. Reporting live in Independence, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Larry.
Thank you very much, Martin. While a report out of Detroit says administration officials told Congress that the program would be suspended, the same story in the Detroit Free Press says a White House source denies the program will come to a halt.